Hello, and welcome to DeviantArt Critique. Today, we'll be diving into Razali Crit. Razali Crit is an artist coming from the lands of Malaysia that has been around on the site for 2 years. He has published 85 deviations during his tenure on the site, but only has a minuscule 40 followers. I consider him to be quite underrated, so let's take a look at his art to see why that is. Razali Crit is yet another surreal horror artist that I've stumbled upon during my times browsing the website. His art reminds me of the work of Junji Ito, and it has a lot of the same appeal. The art has a strange, unnerving feeling of fluidity, as if the subjects of his work are malleable and capable of changing into a terrifying monster at a moment's notice. The black and white coloration of a lot of his work also gives off a feeling of inky menace. Razali Crit also knows what he's doing when it comes to the use of lighting in his black and white work. He uses light to bring attention and focus to the subjects presented, which can range from terrifying monsters to just someone sitting in the darkness of the woods. He has experimented with mediums outside of ink. For example, he has used watercolor a few times in the past. And speaking of those watercolors, I really like them a lot. While some do allude to the surreal horror presented in a lot of his gallery, others give off a serene yet unsettling atmosphere. They also have a unique style of coloring that isn't seen anywhere else in his gallery. In fact, they are one of the very few colored works that he's done during his time on DeviantArt. I would really like to see more of that type of work from him. The medium is filled with a lot of potential, and I can easily see Razali Crit making watercolors that are just as spooky as his black and white work. Overall, though, Razali Crit is a solid artist that offers plenty of horror and intrigue in his gallery. Well, that does it for today. You can check me out on Twitter.com if you want to, but otherwise, I've been your host, Xenon Quark 996. Have a nice day.